Hello, hello.
Now, as for this episode, how about to share the spotlight with the star who has not been getting much spotlight at all. Made it pretty clear the last episode, or well, every episode where we've used her really, since she always dies first, in one hit. So I think, yeah, we'll take another trip to Terrible Cold and just make it so that she at least has some chance to survive, instead of just being a meme who dies at the start of her episode. Oh, that's right. I have to remember that I should go for the triple XP thing here as well. This is the wrong person. Oh dear, bloody hell. I want to go to the desert. Yeah, Tiffany appears on the top though. Save Lahar. Oh, I can improve Lahar's movement even further. So much mana. How easy will that be? Yeah, I'll just pass. Yeah, well, this is fun now, but that's fine. We don't need it that much for the triple XP. Favor of... I think we should at least have someone who will join. Oh, top of support up there. Level 6. 11. 31. 19. Let's see, are there any names I recognize here? That's good. No, I don't think any of these are in the castle. It's fine to kill off some people, but... Magnum. This is the muscle that we want to keep. Probably. Don't want to give the sword staff. There, take this. Can I check? No, I can't check. Here, take off my stealing hands as well. There.
Nay,
nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay, nay. Wait. What? This is what the items went into? Okay, what? In the level 11, you went up against us. So the only thing we have to work. Oh, but we do have a 56. But so far back! Yeah, this one's be the easiest. Oh, yeah. Actually, Lahar is the one we want. At the end there. So yeah, Tifonia. Should go here. So just do it in the reverse order of the usual. Because, yeah. Usually we just have it so that... the... character with the largest grievance goes out furthest. But now I have a reason not to do that. As was told in the comments after last episode, also told before that. It's really smart to just keep the one we want to toss at the end on the base plate. Because then they can still meet at the very end. Did I bring out too many people? Let's see, you can toss around here, and then here. Let's try without Hulka. That's why we can dispatch two of these. Senator said it's tossed over here, and then they have a pickup from there. Sounds like a plan. Okay, so just toss the side for now. So, and now since we have come new, you don't have to be too precise. Said. Yeah, thrown over there. Silica. You throw said right into Isolde. Oh, Lina here is powerful. Then here should be no problem. If you only have Yari. Will. Oh, alright. Might go for that, but yeah. It will just kill itself. This one, Moira, is a bit more of a problem. And there's a bunch of troublesome people at the back there. But next target is the Lipilena. Hammer again. The reason we're doing this. Alright, and all of these can heal up afterwards. Alright, do I even have... Ah, well, yeah. Duh. Silica is our healer here. Can our flunk do it? Think Plunge it. Alright, no, no, yeah. Let's think about this for a bit. Also, a huge shoulder here. No one to worry about. And yeah, if you just make... pumpkin dildos. He should move to the floor. Receive healing. Ah, but now we locked her. Damn it. I should have gone for this formation instead. Now I'll have to spend some extra SP. Up. Ooh, we should really get rid of Edgar. Can I do it now? Yes, we can. Excellent. This old lady is now 206. Yeah, that marks the end of my turn. The next one to worry about is Kratos, Sanek. Ah, yeah, just those two, huh? And this one. Okay. No, I think we just end them. Silke, I could still leave that. I don't see anywhere useful to me, or after all, I'll use her turn to. Oh wow. Stacking the map. Unless someone wants to... Yeah. Difficult. I could stack them up and worry about it next time, but I don't think that's a good option either. Expect to finish. No, can't expect to finish this in one turn. So let's just send them off properly there. Just could have ended this in one turn. Oh. Whoops. Whoops. Yeah, it is could have ended it in one turn. But I chose to use another turn. She doesn't have to die every time. And what stuff did Amber have? Ah, seems like she has good stuff. Yep. The Eotoline. Terrible cold. Yari can. Pioneer can. Can others just stand up and count? How many counters does Yari have again? So you can take the front together with the deployment. That's a weird pumpkin. That's a cute flan. Let's include that now. She's quite low as well. Then of course our main character of this. Can't really do anything this time, unless... Let's just... go one step further. There we go. I'm just ready. She's just waiting for everyone else to arrive. Cannot throw the unknown to Queen and then Queen into Sabina. there. Now I just have one combination left. Let's move on. I'm so used to having this. That's right, now I've got to go forwards. Can you go all the way? Yes, perfect. Just let's pick and pick you up. Over there. Beast. Gigastar as well. Should still be doing more damage though. than last time.
Out of my way! Didn't really get to do much here. If you come in now, you'll be able to just be there. Go, goes. This time, they just did no wrong. Very nice. Seven. Yeah. Welcome to the spotlight, Amber. Now you're our third highest. Oh wow. Let's see. Get some new spells. GSR. Just GSR. Who's your mentor again? Oh, it's Flom. Ah, Flom got all the mages. Well, specifically because we wanted her to get the mage skills. Oh, Flom has new you as well. Holy arrows. This episode. I hope to see you in the next one. Anyways, goodbye.